A Nashville daycare shuts down suddenly and parents are left scrambling. Parents got an email from directors of Southminster Presbyterian Church telling them there would be no daycare on Monday. News Channel 5's Kyle Horan explains how parents are reacting.
What's up? How are you, man?
In an impromptu gathering that no one here wanted to have.
I've never heard of anything like this before.
Parents have a lot to figure out.
I mean, this rocks a small community like this, and there's wait lists, the growing pains of Nashville.
Their daycare shut down at Southminster Presbyterian Church, and they don't know why. Just this vague email. Quote, "It is with profound sadness to tell you that due to the necessity to terminate two of our full-time employees, we no longer have the ability to staff our center and must close. This closure is effective immediately." End quote. Nothing else, just the employees fired. But why? The email from late Friday night didn't sit too well with this crowd.
I don't even know where we'll fit. Let's just come in the dining room.
Who fills up two rooms in this house? Rooms full.
We're interested in doing compensation for the people, the old teachers. Is that what we're looking at?
Of ideas.
The reason they're not talking to us is because they know everybody in this room is living.
They love that daycare. It's been running for 35 years. They don't want a new one.
My question is, how do we get in touch with the elders who voted on this since nobody's responding directly back?
What they didn't know is the higher-ups did take notice. The assistant director was on her way with answers. She arrived and wanted her meeting with parents kept private. But we now know what happened. An ex-boyfriend of one of the teachers showed up at the daycare, pounding on the door, yelling. Police did respond to a police call, domestic disturbance. Also, the daycare has been looking for more teachers, but to no avail. Parents thought it was brave for the daycare to give them answers. Still, they don't think it was handled well.
To have the rug pulled out from under you like that is a pretty severe decision, and it took everybody by surprise.
But now there's a plan. After about a half hour of talks, it was agreed there would be a meeting to save the daycare.
It's nice that we can come up with some ideas and some resolutions to try to save it and salvage it.
One last shot, you know, for the kids. Kyle Horan, News Channel 5.
And that meeting will be held tomorrow at the church. Also, a GoFundMe page was set up to raise money to hire more teachers. That's on our website at newschannel5.com.